Good morning, everyone. On behalf of the Hollywood Foreign Press Association, I want to thank all of you for being here today to introduce this year's Golden Globe Ambassador. The honoree is typically the child or children of a well-respected member of the entertainment industry. The new Golden Globe Ambassador joins a family of previous household names that include the Stallone sisters, Corinne Fox, Dakota Johnson, and Laura Dern, among others. I am proud to welcome our current Golden Globe ambassadors, Dylan and Paris Brosnan, to introduce our new ambassador for the 2021 Golden Globe season.
Thank you, Ali. My brother Paris and I are delighted to be here today to announce the 2021 Golden Globe ambassadors. In 2020, we were honored to be the first brothers selected for this role, and together we supported our chosen philanthropic organization, Feed, whose mission is to end childhood hunger by providing nutritious school meals.
The generous donation made by the Hollywood Foreign Press Association in 2020 was directed to the United Nations World Food Program, which won the Nobel Peace Prize last year. A portion of the grant was used for the traditional school feeding programs in Sri Lanka. However, as a result of COVID-19, additional funds were used to help provide roughly 2,600 school-aged children with take-home meal packs.
The grant was also used to support local Sri Lankan farmers through the homegrown school feeding pilot project, which buys local crops from farmers to help feed school children. We're grateful to the Hollywood Foreign Press Association for their significant contribution in fighting childhood hunger.
And now, we're excited to continue the tradition of passing the baton to another pair of siblings.
Hailing from New York, brother and sister duo are budding filmmakers, continuing the legacy of their visionary filmmaker father. The elder sibling, a graduate of NYU, has already written and produced film and television, and most recently is the creative director of the arts and culture magazine, Drome.
The younger sibling has designed 3 top-selling Jordan shoes and is also an aspiring filmmaker who has recently launched his own creative agency.
Please join us in welcoming the 2021 Golden Globe ambassadors, Satchel and Jackson Lee, children of producer and philanthropist Tanya Lewis Lee, and 3-time Golden Globe Award nominee Spike Lee.
Thank you, Dylan Paris. And thank you to the Hollywood Foreign Press Association for this incredible honor. Jackson and I have watched the Golden Globes for as long as I can remember. In fact, we attended the show with our father when he was nominated a few years ago. It's such an incredible honor to be representing the HFPA in this unprecedented year. We've always loved film and television and have long jumped to pursuing our own careers in the entertainment industry.
We want to thank our parents for inspiring us to pursue our passions by being such incredible role models. Using their voices to spark important conversations around social inequality, race, and injustice, while also planting us with the importance of giving back. We feel incredibly honored to be this year's ambassadors, and we look forward to be using our role not only to educate people on the philanthropic work of the HFPA, but also to elevate the issues that are important to us.
Over the past year, the health crisis in this country and across the globe has exposed the most vulnerable among us, specifically communities of color and the LGBTQ community. In this role, I've chosen Callan Lord, an organization that provides healthcare to over 18,000 patients a year, championing judgment-free care, research, and advocacy, regardless of ability to pay.
I've chosen to support Big Brothers and Big Sisters of America, whose mission is to help youth achieve their full potential through mentorship, education, helping kids aspire to greater things. This position means a lot to Satchel and me. Not only as the first sibling of color to hold this role, but also as the first Black male ambassador in Golden Globes history. Having a mentor like my dad illuminated the power of representation and redefining what could be possible for me. I'm proud to do the same as a future Big Brother.
We're grateful to shine a light on Callan Lord and Big Brothers, Big Sisters. And we're so thankful to the HFPA for their generous grant of $50,000, $25,000 to each of our chosen organizations. We are so excited to represent the HFPA in our role as ambassadors, while also honoring our parents' legacy in film and television. It's a tremendous opportunity that we do not take lightly. Here are a few words from our parents.
Hello and congratulations.
Satchel and Jackson, your father and I are so excited that the Hollywood Foreign Press Association has selected you to be the ambassadors to the Golden Globes this year. I'm especially proud of you because of the organizations you've chosen to highlight, the Callan Lord Foundation and Big Brothers and Big Sisters. I think it's wonderful that in these perilous times that you guys are looking to organizations that can help those that are underserved and in most in need. So congratulations again and have a wonderful Golden Globes.
All right, congratulations. Have fun. Have fun.
Congratulations on being named the 2021 Golden Globe Ambassadors. Satchel and Jackson, tell us in your own words, what does this honor mean to you? Satchel, let's start with you.
Oh gosh, I'm so completely honored to be the Golden Globe Ambassador this year. I think that it's a tremendous honor, and to be able to highlight an organization like Callan Lord and to be able to give them this grant, I'm so grateful. This is exactly how I wanted to start my year.
Jackson?
I mean, it's a huge honor for me. I honestly couldn't believe it. It's something that we don't take lightly, and be able to, especially everything that's going on right now, to be able to mentor someone and help them achieve all that they can is incredibly special to me.
How did the two of you find out about being named Golden Globe Ambassador this year?
It was really funny. My mom just sat us around the table and she just kind of said it. And I don't think Satchel or I was really expecting it. And I didn't believe it, but I was instantly like, oh, we're 100% doing this. And I already was thinking of ideas.
All right. Well, as part of your ambassadorship, the HFPA will be donating $25,000 to each of your chosen charities. Let's take a look at Callan Lord and Big Brothers Big Sisters of America.
Since the days of Stonewall, Callan Lord has been transforming lives in LGBTQ communities through pioneering healthcare, research, advocacy, and education. Because we believe healthcare is a human right. 50 years of healthcare, 50 years of advocacy, 50 years of resilience, 50 years of pride, 50 years of us. Learn more, follow, donate.
Satchel, tell us why you chose Callan Lord.
Yeah, I chose Callan Lord as my organization because they do incredible work in the healthcare space. I am a New Yorker. I am New York born and bred. And to be able to shine a light on an organization that does so much good for the LGBT communities in my city is, you know, like everything to me.
And Jackson, why did you choose Big Brothers Big Sisters as your charity?
Just growing up, I remember how valuable it was to have a mentor like my dad, just showing me what's possible. So to be able to give that back to someone else and help them achieve all they can, it's everything I could ask for.
So you're both creatives. Can you talk about your career aspirations? Are you interested in following in your father's footsteps as it relates to directing, or are there other areas of the entertainment industry that interest you?
I just actually started my own creative agency called Indigo 212. We do all types of entertainment, so I definitely plan on making films, but I also design sneakers for Jordan. I've done a couple of them. So I plan on having my hand in all different aspects of entertainment and art. So kind of just as an artist, but I'll definitely be making films.
And Satchel?
Yes, I say that I'm trained as a filmmaker. I write and I produce, but as I think a lot of millennials these days, I have my hands in a little bit of everything. So I'm a creative and I just try to work with people who have, you know, a like-minded ideas and who are passionate about all of the things that they do.
Did your parents give you any advice as you head into your ambassadorship?
Yeah, I mean, I think you can see from the video, but our father and our mother have just told us to have fun and really enjoy this moment. Just, you know, not really focus on anything else, just be here, be present, and have a good time.
Yeah, I mean, that's pretty much
all right. So you both have attended the Golden Globes before. Do you have the most memorable Golden Globes moment that you can share?
I think just walking down the red carpet for the first time with my family. I think that was incredibly special and something that I'll always remember. How about you?
Oh, yeah. when we were at the show a couple of years ago, I was walking out with my father and we ran into Rosamund Pike, and I had just rewatched An Education, which is one of my most favorite movies. So I just told her how much I enjoyed it. And she was like, oh, right, that movie. But everybody should watch An Education.
All right. Well,
we may have lost Paul, but that concludes our press conference. So thank you both, Satchel and Jackson. We're so excited to have you, and more to come from the Golden Globe ambassadors.
Great. Thank you.